Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video I am going to begin data communication and networks tutorial. Okay, this is also called computer networks. Now let us know what is data communication. Okay, data communication means exchange of the data between two devices, okay, which are connected together. See, it's very easy. This is one of the most important as well as most interesting subject. Okay, listen carefully. I'm going to explain the definition of data communication. Okay, data communication is exchange of the data between two devices which are connected together. Okay, let there be two devices. Okay, they should be connected together. Then the communication can occur in between these two devices, which is known as data communication. Okay, now we just studied that there will be communication between two devices. Communication is nothing but flow of data. Okay, now what is data flow? Okay, what is data flow? Data flow means in between two devices there will be flow of data. Okay, this device may send the information to this device, or this device may send the information to this device. This is called data flow, means flow of data between devices. Okay, the devices can flow the data among them in three types. Okay, first type is simplex. First and simple category of data flow is simplex. Simplex means if there are two stations or devices, station 1 and station 2, okay, station 1 and station 2, under simplex only one device will be transmitting the data and other device will just receive the data. Okay, device 1 is sending the data and device 2 is receiving the data. Okay, station 2, that is device 2, cannot send back the data to station 1. It can just receive the data from the station 1, means only one way flow of data. Okay, it can send but it cannot receive back. Okay, so this is just sending device, this is just receiving device. Okay, this is quite simplex. Second one is half duplex. Is nothing but there are two devices. Okay, this is device 1 and this is device 2. Okay, this can send the data and this in turn can send the data, means device 1 can send the data to device 2 and in return device 2 can send the data to device 2. But this both cannot happen at a time, means first device 1, like any device, not just device 1, any device can send the data, and after this data is completely sent to other device then it will stop sending, like because all the data is already sent, then it will stop sending. Then this device starts to send the data to the another device. Okay, first it sends the data, next it sends the data. This both actions will not happen at a time, only this device will send. After completely sending the data it have to wait, and then this device in turn sends the data to this. Okay, both can receive and transfer but not at the same time. Okay, example is if there is a highway road. Okay, if there is a highway road, okay, it is one way road. The one way road means vehicles can go in this direction as well as go in this direction, but not at a time. Okay, if at a time they goes, accident can happen. So either it should go or it should go. Both can go, but not at the same time. Okay, this is half duplex. The third one is duplex or full duplex. Okay, it can be called as duplex or full duplex. See the difference between duplex and full duplex. So half duplex and full duplex, now you can clearly understand. I'll explain you. Okay, there are two devices, device 1, device 2. Okay, device 1 and device 2. Device 2 is sending the data, at the same time receiving the data. Simple concept. It can send the data, at the same time it can receive the data. Okay, this is called duplex. Okay, it is like two-way road. In the two-way road, vehicles can go like this and vehicle can go like this at the same time. Okay, this is the example of full duplex. Okay, these are the three categories which explains about the flow of the data in devices, like in between devices. Okay, hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll be doing more and more videos on data communication and even other subjects. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get future notifications. And if you want me to do any videos, just let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe and share this video. Thank you.